After more than 50 years producing cars and other vehicles, the GM plant in Lordstown, Ohio, will close down for good today. The last Chevy Cruze built at the plant came off of the assembly line on Wednesday. GM announced late last year that Lordstown, along with three other plants, including two here in Michigan, will close by early next year.
Long history there, way back in the late 60s.